Classic Fads from Albion Park in New South Wales. When you start talking about places that have got dog racing tracks and horse racing tracks, for some reason, Rob Oberg, your voice starts to change for some reason. I'm not sure why.
He's not from Newcastle, is he? He's Novocastri.
We're waiting for that score to come through right now.